Welcome back to the new episode of Health Basket. When it comes to having a healthy hair, first thing is blessing. So if you have a healthy hair, you need to maintain it. Or how to get a healthy hair by a diet plan is, make sure your diet contains adequate amount of iron, calcium and protein. So you have to customize your diet such a way, every day you take the diet which is going to be rich in these ingredients, and that way you consistently are going to follow this diet. It's not taking one day and leaving a break for next 3-4 days. So consistently, if you ensure that your diet has all the above ingredients, the hair health can be maintained easily. So it's very tough to list out all the food which has ingredients listed above. So you just need to customize what you like it and what you can cook at home, and accordingly you can plan a diet plan. In case if you're not able to take those diet which has been suggested, then you can come in for a supplementations. And I always tell my patients, supplementation is just for 3 to 6 months. It is not a main course. So you need to take a supplement, tide over the crisis time where you can't follow this diet plan. Then you get back to your diet plan and finally get the supplement off. This way you can maintain your hair health by proper diet.
Health tips for healthy life. For more such health tips delivered directly from the senior doctors, subscribe to Health Basket and click the bell icon to get notified. Stay connected to us through our social platforms.